Mark versus Ryan.
Let's go. What's up?
Mark it is.